utanipiga ten. Mina lipisha zangu na matao. Ukiplay hit out, utapambwa na karao. For now, wecheza chini chini wadharao. Usiwai those ten, ama ten or what the tens. Ten, mina lipisha zangu na matao. Ukiplay hit out, utapambwa na karao.
Mambo vipi everyone, I go by the name Adoveli and I represent Adoveli Podcast. Currently at Club Muse and I'm happy to be joined by Esam Gavi. Mr. Esam Gavi, how are you feeling today?
I'm good, how are you? Good, I'm good.
Awesome, so today we have a heavy lineup and you are one of the performers today. And just the year has started, you did bless us with a heavy project and you release a deluxe to it. And coming to today's theme, a lot of the different sounds that I can be listening in your project are some of the artists that you have worked with and are performing here tonight. For you, what is Altnai for you?
Altnai is just the alternative side of whatever people are used to. You know, this is the other side. Yeah, that's all I can say.
Awesome. So today you'll be performing. I've just take you before your performance. So what can guys expect from your performance as Esam Gavi?
They call me the showman and shrapasam. So definitely, I'm giving you the showman and shrapasam for this one, which is about to be crazy. Those are two people.
Awesome. So you represent Altnai. And this is just the start of it, which means you're going to have a heavy scene, not only in Nairobi, but the country as a whole. And inshallah, taking over the world and Africa at large. So at the baby step as it is at the moment, what can guys expect from this collective that is ready to take over?
Well, what you can expect with this is different people, guys who come with different styles, different music. The music that you're not used to seeing on TV, that's what this is. The music that people have on their phone, the songs people have on Boomplay, this is where you find them. The artist performing, this is where you'll find them.
Awesome. For you, when the first time you heard Altnai, what was your reaction?
Honestly, I was like, yeah, cool, because Dez is my homie. So I was like, yeah, it's a dope name. It works.
Awesome. So before Altnai, we used to have the new Nairobi. Can somebody confuse the two or is it the same?
Probably that's a question for Dez. I'm not sure. But I'm aware of new Nairobi. Yeah, but I don't know. Maybe Dez can tell us that.
Awesome. So we have Esam Gavi today here with us. Altnai happening at Muse, and Esam Gavi, Mr. Shrapasam, Mr. Showman is going to take over the scene. I have one more question for you, Esam. So the year started very well. You just ended the year on a high note and you started the year on a high note. So I'd like to know, what more should we expect after the deluxe of Shrapasam? Because you did promise us more projects. We are ready for it. We are ready to consume. So what should guys expect from Esam Gavi from here?
Well, there's a new project coming out in November. That's the main album I've been working on for the year. Shrapasam was more of a mixtape kind of vibe. This is more of an album kind of vibe. So with this one, I'm coming in different. This is inspired by my late uncle. So this has to have meaning to it. I can only say that, so I'll just let you. The music will speak for itself.
Awesome. Thank you very much, Mr. Esam Gavi.
Tani piga 10, mina lipisha zangu na matao. Ukiplay hit out, utapambwa na karao. For now, wecheza chini chini wadharao. Usiwai those 10, ama 10 or what the 10s. 10, mina lipisha zangu na matao. Ukiplay hit out, utapambwa na karao.